press. Two. Up. Abs in. Weights in the heels as you go down. Hamstring ball of food. Pull that knee in. Blow the air out. Six. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Head in line with the spine. Abs in tight. You guys, the secret to success comes in your daily routine. What you do daily, the choices you make too. Now, if you need to modify, you can stick with Carrie. She's taking out the rotation for you. Still working hard. You can always lift. Now, up. That's two. Squeeze from your butt. Lower down through your back. Open. Close. Squeeze your core. Everything is controlled. Lower back presses into the ground. No arching. Small bend and straighten that back leg. Make sure you don't have too wide of a stance or you won't be able to drive that heel back. Good. Curl your spine as you go down. Three. Up. Extend. Keep the shoulders pressed down. Get to a straight, flat back as you come up. Lower back never actually touches the ground. It's the top of your glute that touches. Shoulder. Pull that knee in. Pull your rib cage in. It'll help you stabilize.